It's a war going on in the streets. A secret war of organized individuals secretly holding hatred, racism, wielding power, influence, programming the minds of masses. We against us, but God is with us. So what you do to the least of my people? You also do to me. So what you do to these? You also do to GC. Even these police. You really don't see this ain't a movie, black. This the passion from the streets. So grab the hammer, grab the nail, grab the cross, grab his feet. Surgeon's call, run his name. He got dreads and a white tee, but there's a million other niggas looking just like me. So what you use when you distinguishing a wolf from a sheep? Freedom of speech, why you stop me? Shut up, where's your ID? Matter of fact, get out your vehicle. You got guns, you got weed. Put your hands up on the car, spread them out like on a cross. So I pray for them, forgive them. They don't know it, but they lost. And Lord, I know you judge the heart. Some are good and some are not. Some break the law, some do their jobs. Some like to play robbers and cops up on the block, but will it stop? That's what Martin Luther King said. His dream is still alive, but Martin Luther King's dead. So Lord, show them the way and show them how they overstep in their place. And I'm offended, I'm mad, and I'm upset, and I don't know what to say. I'm not confused, Lord. I know what path to choose, Lord. I'ma do whatever you would have me do, Lord. I'm trying not to do wrong. I'm scared what I might do to him. So before we even start today, I choose love and braver than the blue blood. Slavery was a boost for us. Walk through the valley in the shadow with a Ku Klux. Now listen to that rooster. Morning breaking through other way to life of the truth. What? What you least expect? You least expect? And Katrina, who was thirsty, waiting for FEMA. Took too long, but we ain't need them. To all my people up in Haiti, when the earth started shaking, and many died, but more made it. To all my people in Rwanda, who survived the genocide, and all heard you when you cried, when will Jesus come again? To all my people up in Africa, who took the middle passage at the bottom of the slave ship, Jesus was up and down. And when you brought us to this nation, we suffered depopulation. You wondering how we made it through all the abominations. And since Obama made it, we partially compensated, but our hearts are still indebted. You can keep your reparations, just give us a better nation, one that's devoid of your hatred. But you gave us an apology devoid of an explanation. You were undercover racist, forgive me for being blatant. But we calling on the law, who you calling on, Satan? I know these words can sharpen my life, but see, we all got our choices in life, and I'm just voicing my rights. You can either stand for the stars or the stripes, or you can stand for the cross and the Christ. Lord, show them the light, and God, show them the way, and show them how to overstep in their bounds. Jesus, if we ever needed you, we need you right now, right now, right now, right now, right now.